This video tutorial I will explain how to install JDK 21 on Amazon EC2 instance or Linux operating system. Here you can see AWS console and here you can see EC2 instance is running. Copy the IPv4 address of this particular EC2 instance. Open Putty software. Click on open. We have successfully logged into Amazon EC2 instance. Next, open WinSCP. And log into same EC2 instance. And we have successfully logged into EC2 instance. Step 1 is update your Linux system. Before installing JDK 21, it is always good to update your system packages to ensure everything is up to date. For that, you have to open a terminal on your Linux server. To update the packages, you have to run the command sudo mupdate. To upgrade packages, you have to run the command sudo mupgrade. Run the command sudo mupdate. Next, run the command sudo mupgrade. Step 2 is download JDK 21. For that, visit Oracle JDK download page, use this particular link, then find Linux 64 compressed archive, then using wget command, you can download the archive. Here you can see Linux 64 compressed archive. Copy this link. Current location is home EC2 user. Currently it is empty. Using wget command, I am downloading the tar file. It is downloaded successfully. Click on refresh. Here you can see JDK 21 tar file is successfully downloaded. Step 3 is extract the JDK archive. We have to extract the archive file to op directory using this tar command. Then we have to verify the extraction. For that, use this command ls/opt and you will see the folder like JDK 21. Copy this tar command. In opt folder, you can see JDK 21. Go to opt folder, click on refresh, and here you can see JDK 21 folder is there. Step 4 is set environment variables. For that, you have to open the profile file using this command. to make JDK available system wide and set up environment variables, you have to open this profile file. Then add environment variables. Here you can see the two lines, and you have to add these two lines in the bottom of the profile file. And it has Java home, which is up to the JDK folder, and path up to bin folder. Then you have to save the file, then apply changes to your current session. You have to run this command. Open the profile file using this command. Go to the end of this file. Copy this JDK path. Copy these two lines. Paste it here. To save the changes, Ctrl plus X, then confirm by pressing Y. Then click on Enter. The changes are saved. To apply changes to the current session, run this command. Next, we have to verify the installation. For that, we have to check the Java version using this command, java-version, and output will be like this if JDK 21 is installed successfully. And to check Java compiler version, we have to run this command, javac-version. Execute java-version command. And here we got the output, and here you can see JDK 21 is successfully installed. Next, we will check the compiler version, and compiler version is javac 21.0.3. Step 6 is optional, which is set JDK 21 as default. If you have multiple versions of Java installed in your Linux server and you want to set JDK 21 as the default, then you have to use the following commands. Then set JDK 21 as the default Java version using these commands. When you execute these two commands, it will show the list of JDK installed in your server. From that, you have to choose JDK 21. In this Linux server, only one JDK is installed, so the list is showing only one. Suppose multiple JDKs are there, this list will show all the JDK installed in this particular Linux server. So the conclusion is, you have now successfully installed Java JDK 21 on your Linux server. Now you are ready to start developing or running Java applications using this version of the JDK. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more, and here you can see the description, and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.